name. We give you all the glory, all the praise, adoration, Lord Father, for seeing us throughout today. For your protection, for your provision upon our life, upon our beloved, upon our brothers and sisters, our wife, our husband. Lord God, it's not because we are holy, but because we are righteous, but because of your mercy, you have protected and guided us. You have put our enemy to shame in our life, O Lord God. You have made God to smite today, Lord Father, King of glory. It is not the wish of our enemy, but to disappoint them, O Lord, and give us smile, and give us joy, and give us good health. Lord, we glorify you because your name is worthy to be praised. Thank you, Lord, for all you have done in our life. May your name be exalted forever. In thy name, Lord Jesus, King of glory, the I am that I am. In one way or the other, we might have seen. Father, we have come before you, O Lord God. We have come before you, O Lord King of glory. If we say we are not seen, deceive ourselves. Father, have mercy, Lord God. In any way we are held against you, through our way of thinking, through the way we speak, O Lord King of glory, Father, have mercy and forgive us. Forgive us, O Lord, every sin unknowingly, O Lord, to us. Father, forgive us. Have your way in our life so that we are seen, we not hinder our prayer tonight. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, we come again, O Lord King of glory, because your word says, where two or three of us gather, you are in their midst. Father, come and dwell in our midst right now. Let us not do this on our own way. Come and direct us, Lord King of glory, that at end we have cause to say thank you. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord Jehovah El Shaddai, we pray, Lord Father, come and prepare us, O Lord, to receive from you this evening so that we will not remain the same. Come and create a space in our heart that as your word we come for, Lord King of glory, it will have a place to dwell in our heart. Open our ear to receive your word. Let us not turn the deaf ear to your word, Lord King of glory. In the mighty name of Jesus, have your way, Lord King of glory. As I cover as many online with the blood of Jesus, as many coming online, I cover with the blood of Jesus, as many, oh Lord, that watch this video, King of glory, I pray that our life will not remain the same. Let your word have a meaning, each and every one that watch this video. In the mighty name of Jesus, take all the glory, all the honor, adoration, as I cover everyone now with the blood of Jesus, as I humble myself before you, Lord King of glory. Let me not speak of my own. May the Holy Spirit speak through me, that at the end your name will be exalted. May your name be praised forever, because I know your answer. For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Thank you, Lord King of glory. Blessed be the holy name. Thank you all for your love, for your life. May God bless and reward you all in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. God bless you, Brother Osasu. You are welcome on board. Thank you for coming on board. In the mighty name of Jesus. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. Let's go straight to the topic of today. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Amen. The topic of today is put your trust in God. Hallelujah. Put your trust in God so that you can have a better life. Hallelujah. Our trust is supposed to be in God. Hallelujah. Your life is not in the hands of any man, but it's in the hands of God. Put your trust in God so that we have a better life. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. But many put their trust in human. Hallelujah. They put their trust in human being. That's why the things are difficult for them today. Instead of putting their trust in God, the creator of heaven and earth, but many put their trust in human being. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Some put their destiny in the hands of human. Why their destiny is supposed to be in the hands of God? Hallelujah. God bless you all. God bless you, Brother Osaro. Osas, God bless you. Osas, because you are welcome on board. God bless you, Sister Lady J. You are welcome. Hallelujah. Instead of putting their trust in the hands of God, their destiny is in the hands of God. They will take their destiny, they give it to the hands, the human being, man. Hallelujah. Because their trust is in human being. Their trust is in native daughter. Their trust is in prophet. So they put their trust in human. And their destiny automatically goes to human being. Be the one to rotate, to dictate in their life. Hallelujah. The kind of destiny that we have is not on a human being like hands. Hallelujah. Because their trust in human is not in God. Let us put our trust in God. Hallelujah. Our trust is supposed to be in God, not in human. Praise the Lord. Their trust are in the hands of native daughters. Some trust are in the hands of prophets. Hallelujah. It's what the prophets say they will believe. It's what the native daughters say they will believe. Instead of putting their trust in God. Hallelujah. They trust human beings. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. They trust human beings instead of God. What native daughter will say, that's what they will believe. That's what they will put their hope or their belief in, instead of believing in what God said concerning their life. Praise Master Jesus. Hallelujah. What prophets say, what they will believe, what they will think about, is what they will worry about, not what God says concerning their life. Because why? Their trust is in their hands. Instead of in the hands of God, instead of them to trust God, they are trusting human beings. Hallelujah. That's why they are worrying about what he says. Praise Master Jesus. Hallelujah. Your blessing is in the hands of God. It's not in any man's hand. But today some people, they believe their blessing is in the hands of men. It's in the hands of human. Like you. Hallelujah. Because of their belief. Praise the Lord. Because the lack of the word of God, they put their trust in human. Hallelujah. They believe their blessing is in the hands of human instead of the hands of God. Hallelujah. That's why some people today, because of lack of the word of God, because they don't know the word of God. Hallelujah. They believe their blessing is in the hands of man. You see some today, they said if they serve Olokun, then they will receive their blessing. They will be blessed. Hallelujah. Some people never serve Olokun, but it is native daughter that will tell them, if you serve your Olokun, you put it in a high position, raise it, key fowl, key goat, sacrifice many things, then you will be blessed. Hallelujah. Instead of them to know their blessing is in the hands of God, you see them doing all those things, serving Olokun, serving Isango, Ogun, and all those gods. Because they want blessing, they think that's what will bless them. Through that, they will not be blessed. They don't know that those blessing is going to add sorrow, pain. Hallelujah. It's the blessing of God that is everlasting, that will not add sorrow, that will not add pain. Hallelujah. Because they are lack of the word of God. They put their trust in human, believing human instead of believing God. That's why they do all those things. They serve local service, they do Obanje and others. The thing, those that the thing that will bring them blessing. Hallelujah. He will add their sorrow. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Amen. Let us know him more so that we will not live in darkness. Praise the Lord. Because they don't know God. That's why they do all those things. In darkness, they live in darkness by doing all those things. Because they don't have the knowledge of the word of God. They don't have belief. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Amen. God bless you, sister. God bless you, sister Lady J. With all your heart, yeah. We should trust our Lord Jesus with our heart, not with our own understanding. Hallelujah. He will strengthen our path. God bless you. But they don't have that belief. Many trust human beings. That's what they tell them is what they believe. That's what they trust. They believe it that when they do that, everything will be okay for them. They don't know they're adding problem to themselves. Praise the Lord. So that you will not be deceived. You will not be deceived. Nobody will deceive you because you know who you believe, who you serve. No one will deceive you and tell you when you do this, you will be blessed. Hallelujah. You will not be deceived. Praise the Lord. You will not have fear. You know who you serve. Who you put your trust in will never fail. You will never abandon. So you don't have fear. Let us put our trust in God. Praise Master Jesus. Hallelujah. So that the Lord Almighty will stand for you. When you put your trust in Him, He will stand for you. He will fight for you. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. There are many a lack of all these things. Instead of putting their trust in the hands of God, they put in the hands of man. Who cannot stand for them? Who cannot fight for them? Who will put fear into them? Hallelujah. They will put fear into their life because what they will tell them, without doing it, they will not have peace. They will not have rest. That is, they will have worriness in their mind because of all those things they have told them, what they told them to do. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Why do we carry ourselves to go and give those fake people? Hallelujah. God bless you. Thank you all for commenting, for watching. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Put your trust in God. You will never be deceived. The more you trust God, the more they serve those gods. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. God bless you, Sister Joy. God bless you. The more they serve those gods, hallelujah, thinking things will be okay, things will be fine, instead of putting their trust in God, the more they put their trust in those gods and those beliefs that they believe that when they do this, serving all this, you do that, when their way will be okay. That is when things will be alright. That is when they will be blessed. That's when way will open. You see, they begin adding problem upon problem in their life. Hallelujah. That is when their problem will increase. Because they deceive them. If you do this, you will be blessed. Then your way will open. Your business will flourish. It's a trick. It's deceive. They add more problem to them. So put your trust in God, not in human. Hallelujah. In God Almighty. That is where you will have peace. Praise Master Jesus. Instead of trusting human being, serving all those juju, they will add to their problem. Let that not be our portion in Jesus' name. Amen. Your trust in God, that is the only way that you can find solution. Trusting whatever prophet, native doctor, there is no solution. Trusting them that they can solve it, they can do this thing for you. No, they cannot do nothing for you. Hallelujah. They will rather add problem. Praise the Lord. So many believe so much that without consulting them for anything they want to do, they can't start it. They can't do anything. They can't travel. They can't just stay without consulting them because their trust, they are so believe in the native doctor instead of believe God, instead of putting their trust in God. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. So many trust them so much. Instead of praying to God for job, praying to God for document, they start consulting a native doctor. You think it's a good document he will give you, a good job, he will add problem. Hallelujah. He will add sorrow. So don't go to the wrong way to look for enemies. Whatever you are looking for, don't go the wrong way. Put your trust in God. Hallelujah. When he do it for you, he will not add sorrow. God bless you all. Thank you for watching. Hallelujah. Many are deceived because of disbelief. They don't have belief in the word of God. Hallelujah. They have doubt. Praise the Lord. Because of doubt, many are deceived. Because of disobedience to the word of God. They are disobedient to the word of God. What God says, they don't do it. Hallelujah. They serve two master. They said they are child of God and they still go to the other side. Hallelujah. The word of God says no man can serve two master. Praise Master Jesus. So don't serve two master. Amen. Because of disobedience to the word of God, they serve two master. Trusting God, trusting a fake doctor. Hallelujah. Because they are desperate. Many are so desperate today, that's why they don't put their trust in God. They believe quick action, fast way. They put their trust in human, though they can do magic for them. Hallelujah. They want fast way. Instead of believing in God and putting their trust in Him, keep on waiting. They want the fastest way. Praise the Lord. That's why many are deceived today. Hallelujah. You see so many that are happening today. So many are deceived because of lack of knowledge, ignorance. They are deceived because of lack of knowledge of the word of God. They don't have the word of God. Those who have the word of God, they are disobedient to the word of God. Instead of following the word of God, they are disobedient to it and doing the wrong thing. Hallelujah. They will be deceived by men like them. Hallelujah. I don't see where if people have the word of God, know the word of God, and they are not desperate. People are telling them to do things that is contrary to the word of God, and they keep on doing it. Sometimes when I watch some video, I shake my head. I say, what is going on? So people, they don't read their Bible and know what the Bible says. Things that they are doing today in the house of God, I'm surprised. They don't read the Bible. Even if they read, they don't have patience to wait. From God's time, they are desperate, they want fast way. So they believe anything they ask them to do, they start doing it. Praise the Lord. Contrary to the word of God, which is not the way God wants it to be, they start doing it, doing all those things they ask them to do in the house of God. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Amen. Let us know the word of God so that we will not be ignorant of the word of God, so that we will not be deceived. Hallelujah. Amen. In the book of Hosea 4:6, say, my people are destroying for lack of knowledge. They are destroying for lack of knowledge. They are following the wild way that lead to hell. Narrow is the way that lead to heaven. But the wild one, those people that are desperate, they are falling into it. Hallelujah. They are falling into it. Ahead of destruction. May that not be our portion in Jesus' name. Amen. Many are destroyed because of lack of knowledge. Because thou hast rejected knowledge, I will also reject thee. Hallelujah. They have rejected the knowledge. The knowledge is the word of God. As they have rejected the knowledge of God, which is the word of God, he will also reject them. Hallelujah. That's what the Bible is telling us here. Reject them, that thou shalt be no spirit to me, seeing he will not see them. Thou also forget thy children. He said, thou also forgotten the law of God. I'm sorry. You are forgetting the law of God, the commandment of God. For forgetting the commandment of God, he will also forget whoever that forget the commandment of God. Hallelujah. Let us not forget the commandment of God. Amen. Obey to the word of God so that you will not be deceived. So that your trust will keep in on the Lord Jesus Christ. Keep on the Lord Jesus Christ. Your trust will always continue to be in the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Amen. Yes, sister, yes. Trusting God Almighty always does not mean things will not be right. Things will be right, yes. It does not mean things will be right. Things might be tough. That is the patience they have. That is the patience. When things are tough, they don't want to wait anymore. Hallelujah. They said they have trusted God for some years, 3 months, so they don't want to wait anymore. They go to the fastest way. Hallelujah. It might be rough, but you have victory at the end. Praise the Lord. They don't have the patience. They don't want to even pray by themselves and wait and believe. They don't want. The one who will lay hands and say, Shakara, mama, Alia, take anointing. Whoever anointing you are taking, you don't know. Because you are looking for the fast way. Hallelujah. Read the word of God so that you will not be deceived. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Let's go to the book of Mark 9:23. All things are possible to them that believe. It is when you believe to be possible. When you have doubt, it's not going to be possible. You're having doubt. You don't have trust in God. You're having that double mind. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. All things are possible to them that believe. Amen. Let us have belief in God. Amen. For with God, nothing shall be impossible. It's only with God. Nothing shall be impossible. Hallelujah. The people put their trust in man, in human being today. They will tell them, it will be possible. Don't worry. When I do this thing, you will know that you came to see me. Hallelujah. They are not God. Don't put your trust in human. Hallelujah. It is only with God all things will be possible. Amen. They will not disappoint you. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. In the book of Romans 10:17 says, faith cometh by hearing the word of God. The faith that we have is by hearing the word of God. That's what will make you to build your faith. Hallelujah. But today, many don't want to hear that word of God. Hallelujah. They don't want to hear the word of God. Where are nothing is flowing, even if the word of God is not coming at all, so far there are nothing is already there. Hallelujah. Whether the word of God is be spoken, is preached or not, so far there are nothing is flowing. After anointing, everybody quit after anointing. Miracle, signs and wonder, miracle, signs and wonder, miracle, signs and wonder. Not going after the word of God. Hallelujah. God bless you, sister. Good evening. Not going after the word of God. They're just going after signs and wonder. Miracle. Miracle. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Where miracle is happening. They keep on informing their friends. Their friends. Oh yeah. This is where it's happening now. This man can prophesy now. This man, you don't even look where the word of God is being preached. They don't care. Yeah, after miracle, signs and wonders. Be careful. Hallelujah. So that you will not be deceived. Amen. You see, faith coming by hearing the word of God. It's the word of God that will make you to build your faith, that will make you to build your trust in God. The word of God that you hear. Hallelujah. No miracle. People seeing all this miracle seeker. Up and down. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Amen. In the book of Matthew 21:22 say, and all things whatsoever ye shall ask, all things whatsoever ye shall ask in prayer, believe ye shall receive. Anything ask in prayer, you shall receive. How many ask in prayer today? Many don't even know how to ask. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. They don't know how to ask anymore because their trust is in human. It's in human. It's in the hands of pastor, prophet, native doctor, whatever. They don't even know how to ask again. Hallelujah. By themselves. Pastor do everything for them. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. God bless you, Pastor. Yeah, it's the word of God that will heal. But they are not after the word of God. They are after signs and wonder. Praise the Lord. They don't even know how to ask, to pray by themselves. Just signs and wonder and not to flow. Hallelujah. They don't go after the word of God. It's the word of God that can heal. The word of God is the one that will heal. It's the one that build your faith. It's the one that will build your trust. Hallelujah. And you know how to ask because you have knowledge about the word of God. That's when you know how to ask by yourself. You know that with the word of God, when you know the word of God, you know you can pray by yourself and receive your healing and receive your breakthrough. You will not put your trust in any man to come and lay hands on your head before you are delivered, before you receive your healing. Hallelujah. Seeking for signs and wonder, they don't even know about the word of God again. They don't have belief. They don't even know how to ask anymore. Hallelujah. Praise Master Jesus. You see, all things, whatever ye shall ask in prayer, believe ye shall receive. But many don't know how to ask anymore. Praise Master Jesus. Put your trust in God so that you will walk in light of God. When your trust is in God, you will walk in the light of God. But when your trust is in human, you will never walk in the light of God. It's in darkness. May that not be our portion in Jesus' name. Amen. There will never be any light. Because telling you to serve juju before you will be blessed, is that one light? That is not light. That is darkness.
Hallelujah. That is darkness. Praise the Lord. But when you walk and trust in the Lord, you will walk in the light. Praise the Lord. God will direct your path. God Almighty will direct your path in your life. Hallelujah. He will direct your path. Anything you are doing will direct it for you. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. You will be like a mighty Zion. You will not be moved. You will stand firm. You will not be moved. You don't shake. Because you know who you serve. Who you put your trust in. You will never disappoint you nor fail you. Praise Master Jesus. Hallelujah. When you put your trust in God, you will prosper in anything you do. Hallelujah. You will prosper. Because when God blesses you, He don't add sorrow. So you will prosper. Not those fake blessings. That they will bless you with this and collect more than the blessing. He adds sorrow. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. But today many don't know. They're seeking solution in the wrong direction, in the wrong place, instead of seeking solution in the hands of God. Hallelujah. Instead of seeking blessing in the hands of God, they're seeking blessing in the wrong way, which we add their sorrow. It cannot be our portion in Jesus' name. Let us not be deceived. Hallelujah. Praise Master Jesus. You will always be yielding fruit for the land. You will produce fruit for the land. Because your trust is in the hands of God. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. God bless you, Pastor Christy. Yes, the word of God is powerful. Hallelujah. That's what we're supposed to be seeking after. Hallelujah. The word of God. Hallelujah. It's what will give life. But people don't seek that today. They are seeking miracle. Going after when miracle is happening. Hallelujah. Where the truth is being preached. You don't find too much Christian there. When they tell them the right thing to do, correct them the way they live their life is not right. They will grow annoyed. They find offense in the hands of pastor. This pastor. Hallelujah. Because they don't want to be corrected. They don't want the pastor to touch that area they are not living right. So what the miracle is happening. So even if the word of God is not coming, so they prefer miracles, signs and wonders. They want the word of God. Hallelujah. They don't like where the truth is being preached. They will be hurt because they don't want to change. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Amen. God bless you all for watching, for coming on board. And God bless and reward you all in Jesus' name. Amen. Let me go faster so that we round up very soon. Hallelujah. Amen. Your mind will be at perfect peace. When you put your trust in the Lord, your mind will be at perfect peace. Hallelujah. Because you will not be panicking. Because the promise of God concerning your life will not give you panicking. Hallelujah. The word of God concerning your life will not make you to be panicking. To not have peace. But we make you to have perfect peace because you believe He will never fail nor disappoint you. Nor abandon you. But those that put their trust in human, in native doctors, in prophet, in whatsoever, what do they get? Hallelujah. Trouble. They don't have peace. As I said before, they don't have peace. That is the truth. When you are true believing in the native doctors, what they say, you consult them before you do anything. You consult them before you look for a job. You consult them before you look for work. For work that you want to work. For before you travel. Before you do anything. Before they do dedication. Before they do anything. Some people, they are so used to it. It's their lifestyle. Without consulting, they don't do anything. See, they don't have peace. They always have trouble mind. Their mind is always trouble. No peace for them because those things that they will tell you, no sleepless night. They will not sleep in the night. Hallelujah. Until they answer to their call. So the best way is don't go to that area. Don't go there. Hallelujah. So people, they can't live without calling them. They can't live. When they have any small money, they have to call. Until that, their money is spent. Hallelujah. You're used to that lifestyle. Change your way. Your life is in the hands of God. Put your trust in God. Hallelujah. So you have a perfect peace. Those that live such way, they never have peace. They always trouble in their mind. They always have fear. Hallelujah. Until they sort whatever they have with them. And when they sort it out, they will still give them another one. It don't just end like that. It's continuation. When you solve one, it will tell you another one. It will tell you something that will make you to be afraid. Until you solve it, you don't have peace of mind. That's why putting your trust in God, you have a peace of mind, perfect peace. But putting your trust in you might not give peace. Hallelujah. We will tell you things that will make you to be afraid. Hallelujah. You must answer to their call. If not, you will be afraid. You don't have sleep anymore. Hallelujah. You will dream, having bad dream, nightmare. So don't go to their area at all. Don't have belief of going to their area at all. You will have perfect peace. Hallelujah. Learn how to live such life. Some are so used to it. So learn it from their parents. Because their parents are always used to that system. Before anything, they have to consult. Their children also grow up to that level. That is that way. The way also they also live. Some are here in Europe. They call different people. Consult. Hallelujah. What are you consulting? Those people you are consulting, they are not God. It's God you need to consult. Hallelujah. Your destiny is in the hands of God. Your future is in the hands of God. Your blessing is in the hands of God. Put your trust in God. Hallelujah. Not in any man's hands. Amen. So that you have a better life. Praise the Lord. Your heart will be remain steadfast in the Lord. Your heart will keep on trusting in the Lord without shaking, without having doubt. You will have no one. You shall not lack. You will not lack. Hallelujah. You will never lack. Because you put your trust in the Lord, you will never lack. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Amen. You shall be saved in your surrender. You will be saved. Because you put your trust in the Lord, you will be saved. Hallelujah. It is God that will protect you. But some people, they put their life in the hands of human. They think those people are the one that will save them. Hallelujah. They are not the one that will save you. Hallelujah. It is God that you will see. In God you will find safety, not in human being. Some also believe human being. They think with human being they will be saved. Hallelujah. You are deceiving yourself. They cannot save you. You cannot find safety in human being at all. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. It's really God. Amen. That's why sometimes some people that time, even now, they still do it. They keep on putting mark in their body for different protection or any different things. Looking for safety. Hallelujah. That safety will never still work. It will never still work. It will not work because only God. In God, you will only find safety. When you put your trust in God, you will find safety. And many people today, they go to the wrong place. They think those people are the ones that will make them to be safe, that make their environment to have safety, to live in a safe environment by putting their trust in a human being. That's why some people, they will put things in the front of their house, some will put in the back of their house, doing different kind of native medicine. Because of where their trust, where they build their trust in, instead of trusting God, you build their trust in human beings. They think their life is in hands of man. That is the man that can protect them, that can make them to be safe, so that they will not be harmed. So they do different things in their house. Mark different mark in their head, mark in their body. Hallelujah. It is only when you put your trust in God, you will find safety. Hallelujah. Those things will never save. Praise Master Jesus. God bless you all for watching. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. You will be happy when you put your trust in God. You will be happy. That's the word of God. You will be happy. Because the word of God will not tell you things that will make you to be sad. Hallelujah. It's only native daughter that will tell you things that will make you to be sad. You will cry in the night, day and night, thinking, not eating anymore. Because you don't have money to solve whatever things they tell you to do. Hallelujah. Why going there for the first time? You see, no more happiness. Going to their place to consult anything. It will rob your happiness, your joy, until you sort them out. And that will not be end. It is a continuation. When you sort one out, you continue. Except you stop going there. Stop going there. That's where we have joy. That's where we have happiness. That's where we have perfect peace. And put your trust in Lord. Hallelujah. He's the only one. He's the only one that will give you peace and safety and joy. Because consulting them, they will just give you. They will tell you many things. Hallelujah. They will tell you many things that you will not sleep. You'll be thinking. And so, whoever is thinking, with that person will be happy. That person will never be happy. Who is thinking, you will never be happy. So you better don't go there. Hallelujah. If you have been doing so in one way or the other, we think no one is seeing us wherever we are, whether in Africa, whether in Europe, all over the world, wherever we are. If we are still doing such thing, change. You will not find safety there. Hallelujah. Put your trust in God. Believe in Him and stop calling them, telling them your problem. Tell God your problem. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Commit whatever you want to do into the hands of God. It's your creator. Hallelujah. He said, if you believe, ask, He shall surely do it for you. Why? Just to believe. Hallelujah. So learn how to do without those people. Learn how to do without them and believe in God. Hallelujah. Amen. It will help you in saving your money. You will not spend necessary. Guys, you will not spend your money unnecessary. Spend it in the wrong way. No solution. Still no solution. So, why? Putting yourself in that stress. When God can do it for you in free of charge, just put your trust in Him and your life will never remain the same. God bless you all for watching. In Jesus' name, amen. Hallelujah. In the book of Psalm 118, verse 8 says, it is better to take refuge in the Lord than to trust in man. He said that it is better to find safety in the hands of the Lord than the hands of man. That is what that book is telling us. Book of Psalm 118, verse 8. Find safety in the hands of God and to find it in the hands of men. Okay? That's what he's telling us. Hallelujah. And in the book of Isaiah 2:22 say, stop trusting in mere human. Hallelujah. Stop trusting in mere human. Hallelujah. Who have but a breath in their nostrils? Just people that breathe like you. That's the book of Isaiah 2:22. Isaiah chapter 2 verse 22 says, stop trusting human who breathe like you. Who God can say, today, you no longer breathe, taking away your breath and the person is gone. Why putting your trust in human being like you? Hallelujah. Instead of God that make you and Him, make you and her to live. Instead of putting your trust in the Creator who created everyone, who created the heaven and earth, they put their trust in human. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. So change from today. If it's your mother that's encouraging you, this thing is not normal. This thing, it's not supposed to be like this. So we have to consult Baba. Say no. Don't consult Baba. If you consult Baba, don't tell me anything we concern Baba. You and Baba, go on with Baba. Don't tell me anything. Don't mention my name there if you want to go to Baba. You go on your own, Baba. Then if you have been doing it before, you can change. You can stop it. Even your mother said, don't worry, I can do it for you. I will go to Baba, I will sort it out, just bring the money. No. Say no. Change. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Say no. Don't say your money. They're deceiving people. When they tell you story, tell you at the end of the day, it's a lie. They don't do nothing. Hallelujah. Many are falling victim, but you don't remain in that victim forever. Hallelujah. You don't remain that victim. Praise the Lord. You don't remain in it. Hallelujah. Praise Master Jesus. Amen. When I was coming to Europe, they said, when you get to airport, just clean this thing. Wipe your face. Just do this one. It was just another thing in the airport. Hallelujah. When I was coming from Nigeria, that is 20-something years ago. Praise the Lord. You never walk. If you walk, there is a problem ahead. Even if you walk, there will be a problem ahead. Danger. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. You never walk. So you just do like this. Instead of putting your trust in God. At the end, they didn't walk nothing. Don't you walk? I throw away everything. Throw it, even turn everything into the basura, into the bin. Turn it so that you know, someone cannot even take powder and use it. I make sure I turn it and pour everything away before I throw the can. At the end of the day, I pass few. Do the right thing, more better. It be an obstacle. Hallelujah. Even if you walk, there will be problem ahead. So no need to involve yourself in anything like that. Just put your trust in God. Don't call them anymore. Don't call them. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. God bless you, Sister Lady J. God bless you. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God. And the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God. So for please put the word of God into action. Yes. Put it into action. You will get a positive. God bless. You will get a positive out of it. Put it into, it's just action we need. That's a practical lesson of it. It's a practical way. We live all this life. So let us try to put all this into practical. Hallelujah. God bless you. In the book of John, chapter 1, verse 1. Hallelujah. Let us put the word of God into action. Hallelujah. Throw everything away. Don't call them. Some call them by themselves. Some have their number. They have their account number where they use it. It will draw your money. You don't have money to eat here, but you have the one to send to Babalawo who give you, who tell you things that will make you to be afraid. So you will never eat again. You see money to send for them. Why? If you can give yourself to them, you better withdraw away so that you can have perfect peace. Hallelujah. Amen. It's the way they used to find their food. Hallelujah. When God can give them free of charge. So don't be deceived. Don't be ignorant of the word of God. Have knowledge about the word of God and put them into action. Hallelujah. It will bring positive in your life. Hallelujah. God bless you all for watching. I'm rounding up now. Amen. Praise the Lord. In the book of Psalm 44, in the book of Psalm 40, verse 4, say, blessed is the one who trusts in the Lord, who does not look to the proud, to those who turn aside to false God. It's a blessing to the one that does not look and be proud and that does not go to the false gods. That's not false God that I said before. That will not go and serve all those juju and believing that those things are the one that will bless them, that will open the way for them. Say, blessed is the man. Hallelujah. That did not turn to those false gods. Hallelujah. When you know it's your Lord Jesus Christ that can do all things for you. See, those ones that believe and know that he is the one that can do all things that man seem impossible, he will make it possible. See, blessed are those people that have that belief, that put their trust in him instead of following false gods, but they put their trust in him. See, blessing are for them. He said, blessed are for those people. Hallelujah. Those people will be blessed. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. That's what we're supposed to do. In the book of Numbers, which is the last verse here, Number 23:19 says, God is not human that he should lie, nor a human being that he should change his mind.
Does he speak and then not action? Does his promise and not fulfill? So God is not a man that lie. Hallelujah. So he's not a man that lie. Why trusting a man that can lie? That can promise and not fulfill? Hallelujah. You think those things that they tell you that they just see all those things, they lie. Hallelujah. They promise you that don't worry. When you get there, you will just pass. They will not even see you. When you do this, it's lie. All are lies. So it's only God that will promise and fulfill. Hallelujah. God bless you all for watching and for your comment in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. So don't put your trust in human. Put your trust in God so that you have a better life. May God let us know his word so that our life will not remain the same. May God help us to put his word into practice in our life so that we will not be deceived. Hallelujah. God bless you all in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Thank you all for watching. Amen. Many are deceived today. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Many have been deceived. Hallelujah. Why? Amen. Why? Praise the Lord. Amen. Thank you all for watching. Hallelujah. Thank you all for watching. May God bless and reward you all in Jesus' name. Amen. May his name be praised in our life. He's not a man that lies. Hallelujah. His word must surely come to pass in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. I appreciate you all for watching, for commenting in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. We are running up now. Amen. So let's go into prayer. Let's thank God for the end of the topic of today. Let glorify the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Amen. God is not a man. His word will surely come to pass. He is not a man. His word will surely come. Jesus is not a man. His word will surely come to pass. He will never lie. His word will surely come to pass. He is not a man. His word will surely come to pass. Jesus is not a man. His word will surely come to pass. He is not a man. His word will surely come to pass. May his name be praised in our life in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Bless your holy name for coming to the end of the service of today. May your name be praised in the mighty name of Jesus. Help us, O Lord, to amend our ways so that our life will not remain the same. Help us to put your word into practice in our life, O Lord God, so that we will not be deceived. So that we will put our trust in you, O Lord King of glory. So that our life will be transformed, O Lord King of glory. In the mighty name of Jesus. Have your way in our life. As I cover every one of us right now with the blood of Jesus. As we that watch this video later, I cover with the blood of Jesus. Let us all not just worship the Lord, King of glory. Let your word have a meaning into each and every one of our life, so that our life will not remain the same. Thank you, O Lord God. Blessed be the holy name. Take all the glory, all the honor, and adoration. We are living here now. We are not living in your presence. May your presence going to go with us all the way of our life. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, may you bring us all together again on Sunday, 7 p.m. That your name will be exalted. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Blessed be the holy name. May your protection rest upon each and every one of our life in our going out and coming in. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank God the adoration for answering this prayer. For in Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Amen. God bless you all. Thank you all for watching. See you guys again on Sunday. Bye-bye. Remain blessed and decide to be happy. God bless.